Hello children, today we are going to learn class 3 science lesson number 11, our earth and its neighbors. In that, today we are going to see on the page number 91. The sun. Sun means what? You know, the sun is a very big ball of hot gases. You can see in day, you can see the sun. It is a star closest to the earth. Yeah, it is a closest to the earth. From the sun, the earth is in a third place. It has its own heat and light. The sun appears to very small to because it is a very far away. Sun is a very sun will look very small because it is so far from away. That's why it will look very small. If you imagine that the big circle is the sun, if you are imagining big circle is the sun, then the earth will be big as a small dot only. The sun is so hot, if our earth was any closer to it. Now sun will be very hot. You can see nowadays, just now in May month, you suffered hotness of the sun. Then see, if it is very far, then you people will feel this much hot. If it is near to you, means what will be happen? You could human being or living thing could burn. The temperature of the sun's surface is about 5400 degrees Celsius. The temperature, it will be there 5400 degrees Celsius. The sun's heat allow animals and plants to live on earth. The sun's heat, it will allow the animals and plant to live on the earth. Now, the moon. The moon is the only natural satellite of the earth. It is a natural satellite. The moon moves around the earth and complete one rotation on its axis in 29 days, half days. It takes the same time to complete revolution of the earth. Okay, rotation means it takes one rotation itself, and revolution means it will move around the earth also. The distance of the moon from the earth is about 384,400 kilometer. The distance of the earth, it is from the earth, it is 384,400 kilometer. It has no light on its own. It is not having its own light. It shines only because it reflects the light of the sun. Why it will shines? Because it will reflect of the sun's light. Now you can see here the moon pattern. It will be crescent moon, gibbous moon, full moon. The moon changes phases in the regular. The cycle starts from the what is called the new moon day. The moon goes through four main stages: first quarter, first week, full moon, second week, last quarter, third week, new moon, fourth week. The moonlight is the light from the sun being reflected from the moon's surface. As the moon revolves around the earth, when moon will be revolves around the earth, the light reflects by the moon's depend upon its position. The light will reflect depend on the position of the sun. Next one, the stars. Stars are huge heavenly bodies that have a light of their own. Stars are having their own light. They are a countless. Stars are different from the planets. They are different from the planets. They twinkles at a night. They are twinkling at a night. They are bigger than the planet. They are bigger than the planet. These appears to be small as they are very far from us. These will be appears for the very small because they are very far from us. Stars forms pattern in the sky. Stars will form the pattern in the sky. One group of stars appears as a lion. Another as a hunter. Another one was a hunter. And many more. These groups of stars forming a particular pattern are called as a constellation. They will form a particular pattern that is known as a constellation. Some of the constellations are Ursa Major, Ursa Minus, Capricorn, Orion and Leo, etc. Next one, Ursa Major, the great bear it is. Ursa Minor, the little bear. Capricorn, Orion, it is look like a hunter. And Leon, it will look like a lion. Now, Indian astronomers. Now, astronomers means what? They will study about the sun, moon, planets. That is known as an astronomer. Astronomers are people who study the sun, the moon, the stars and the planets. Many years ago, they live as an astronomers in our country, Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta was a great astronomer in our country. He studied astronomy. He studied about the astronomy. He was a great astronomer. He was a very great astronomer. He was the first man to tell us about the shape of the earth, that it is round and it rotates on its own axis. The Aryabhatta was the first scientist, first astronomer. He studied how is the earth will be there. And that way he studied and he studied the earth will rotate on its own axis. He also proved that the moon does not have light of its own and it shines because the sun's light fall on it. He explained about the moon does not have its light own. He shines because it will... because of sun's light fall on it. Another Indian astronomer was Bhaskar, who studied about movement of the planet. One more was there. He was the Bhaskar and he studied the movement of the earth. I hope you understood, children.